deadly. We examine hands burned badly by that which no man fears more. The terrible flames of all that remains of mine shall waste fire. My best friend was alone in the alcove. Does anyone see her there? Such a sweet face trapped in the staircase by the smell of her own burning hair. The terrible flames of all that remains of mine will sure waste fire. Glowing and glowing, the embers have died, but nobody knows what we saw inside. They're twisting and burning, the girls burning bars. So burning, can you help us, please? So picking one up with the things of mine, it'll sure waste fire. Girls work hard for small rewards or invitations to dine. Or one earned word from one who loves them, but what I have earned is mine. The terrible flames of waste fire. Glow as the embers that died, that nobody knows what we saw inside. The twisting and burning, the girls been embodied. This one burning, can you help us, please? This one begging, well, I'm gonna need some money. That'll sure waste fire.
I've never Nozzle, nodule, eraser, chip. A few thoughts on the subject by a little nothing. What was so obviously strange, yet mystifyingly true about the whole situation was Miss Connie Polyp's failure to grasp that the time was indeed now if she was to ever recover vitality to her mortal envelope. Oh, sure, she liked perfume, and she had a lot of it too, but pampered wisps do not a cloth doll make. And there we have a lesson that is easier to speak of than it is to, how you say, live by.
Thank you.
do right, like some other men do. Why don't you get out of here and bring me some money too? You're sitting there wondering what it's all about. If you ain't got no money, they're going to put you out. Why don't you do right, like some other men do? Why don't you get out of here and bring me some money too?
Yeah. is in situation between the Donner Party and the Colonial Pilgrims is both appalling, frightening, and incomplete. In both cases, you'll find one, a fairly large group of ill-prepared greenhorns pitting themselves against nature and each other. Two, an insufficient willingness to endure the very real hardships of frontiering. And three, coincidental misfortune at every turn. Number three, coincidental misfortune at every turn. The disasters at both camps were initially brought about by departure delay-inducing inertia, which caused our heroes to begin their journeys at absolutely retarded times weatherwise. If fantasy is the refuge of the frightened man, and a castle in the air is safe harbor for a foolish few, just imagine living in a hut buried 12 feet below the snow, with the sight and smell of the scattered carcasses of loved ones at your feet. Is the lay of the land just another day? I would like to propose that cannibalism was indeed rampant among America's earliest settlers, the Pilgrims.
Huh?
The Pilgrims. For what does settler imply, if not the willingness to settle? To settle for a meal of human flesh, if my thoughts on the subject are to be believed. In conclusion, spread the word of this. Look to the night sky and hark back to our forefathers' shortcomings and your own as you cut your meat and lay the groundwork for a new tomorrow.
What do I see but their singly fingerprints?
see. I've been looking around a while. Ain't that something for me? Well, I got a brand new pair of roller skates, even with their new key. I ride my bike, I roller skate, don't drive no car. Don't go so fast, but I go pretty far. Somebody who don't drive, I've been all around the world.
1, 2, 1, 3, 3.
He wants you to put this plate of crumbs back into the refrigerator when you do. He wants you to make sure to bring this plate with dessert later. Use a stack of tissues for each hand. Killing germs could save his life. Climb into the cockpit. He drops his pants to bring.
Come free.
Thank you. Her eyes couldn't see. told herself that this all was enough for a girl that was born an oil drum. She had no skates, didn't need lots of stuff. She didn't need it, but she still wanted some.
Yeah.
Junge Freund, der Spreck du bist, der kommen wann, der Weltraum, du fahrt ein Auto, mein Tank.
Danke, nix, so danke, ach, mach nix.
In letzter Zeit, der wird offensichtlich, ihr Autos wird nix so klar, du nix so essen, gehen. Vertrauen an Sterne. Die Farben, wo ist der Weg? Buffalo ist Venus. Texas ist ein Dorf. Ausländer wünschen sich verdammende Aussicht, prüfen der sumpfige Himmel mit einer kleinen Laserlampe.
Das Leben als die Zeit.